Here's another Little Cup battle. This time I go up against a diverse team, and it is actually a very formidable team, dealing with a Ferroseed, which Ferrothorn is a very formidable Pokemon for me, and of course, Scyther, which is pretty much the Mega Kangaskhan of this meta. So let's begin. And now goes Ferroseed. Nice and out Frillish. The whole idea here is, well, Frillish is a lot faster, so I was gonna definitely burn that thing, make it lose HP. Then did Seed Bomb, which was perfect. Seed Bomb was Cursed Bodied, which is awesome. And I then went on forward for a recover, since I can afford to. And I saw the whole curse thing, so I was like, you're not gonna get away with that. I did with one. I figured he might try leech seeding me, so I went for a taunt. And it proceeded to attack me with a gyro ball, which I'm resistant to since I am water. And I began to attack. Frillish tanks it as usual. And this guy's slowly, slowly dying. So I took it out of its misery, and there was no more Ferroseed. Out came out Scraggy, proceeded with a knockoff. That hurt way too much. Way too much. And sent out Tentacool. Tentacool is originally what I was going to use against Ferroseed, but it worked out fine anyways. I was hoping for a burn, but it didn't happen. I was hoping for a burn, hoping for a burn, hoping for a burn, and it finally happened. I went for Drain Punch, which was awesome because of its ability, Liquid Ooze. Lost a little bit more HP. It lost status, which sucks. So I went for a Scald again since I knew I always went first and took out the Scraggy. Tentacool was safe. And then for the last thing, the Scizor or Sicklor. And it was out. I was left with only one Pokemon. That was Carvana. Carvana, it was my savior. That thing hit so hard. It was amazing for a little cup with that speed boost. So I went to Bug Bite. I got a speed boost. So I can add Speed Scyther now. Went for a Crunch. The Crunch hit way too hard. And it took it out in one hit. And there you have it. A Carvana just took it out.